Cause I see you trying, subliminally trying, to see if I'm gonna be the one to say you're wrong. I admit it's exciting.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, don't forget to subscribe, join a little creative family or whatever. But anywho, so for today's video, it's gonna be a get ready with me slash Thanksgiving edition, because today is Thanksgiving, so I'm filming today. But I will be uploading this video on Saturday. But so I'm gonna do my makeup, I'm gonna get ready, and I also gotta cook. Believe it or not, this is the first day that I have to help cook. Well, last year I helped, pero like solo era, like making little desserts or whatever, little pies. But this year I'm gonna make a green bean casserole and a sweet potato casserole, because it's just gonna be, it's not gonna be like the whole family, because yeah, it's just gonna be like a few of us. Pero como sea, we like to eat and we're gonna eat. So right now I came to do some of the aisles with my sister. I'm waiting in the car while she does them, but I am gonna, once I get home, I'm gonna blow dry my hair, because I took a shower earlier. I'm gonna blow my hair and straighten it, because I don't want to have to do it later. I mean, I like it curly, but like once it gets dry, it's like too much. So I'm gonna blow dry it, luego lo voy a secar. It's 11:03, so I'm probably gonna get home around 11:30 or 12, I don't know, but yeah. So maybe by 1 or 2, I'm gonna start making the casseroles, which they're very easy. They're probably like, one is like 15 minutes, the other one is like 25 minutes, which it's not much. And they're easy to make, and I already know how to make them, so yeah. Once they're done, I'm gonna start with my makeup. And I do take my time, because we're planning to be ready by 5 or 6 p.m. No, 4 to 5 p.m. And I know it's kind of odd, because I noticed, I have seen last time, that a lot of people eat like their Thanksgiving dinner. No, I guess they have like a Thanksgiving breakfast. Or like earlier, like they eat it like once they wake up, or like más temprano que nosotros. And ours is like a dinner, basically. And notice some people start cooking it the day antes. Like, you know, they start cooking it the 24th, and then on and on. But we start cooking it the day of, so it's ready, you know, in a tarde. I don't know. Y'all let me know if that's just me and my family are crazy, or if other people like y'all do it too. But anywho, guys, don't forget, if you have not subscribed, to subscribe, like I said, to join our little family. Okay, guys, so I already finished hearing my hair.
I'm replicating what I've learned.
As y'all can see, I'm gonna get a little spin. Hopefully it's not fucked up in the bag, but hey guys, so as y'all can see, I'm in a very different setup, and as y'all can see, this is everything that I'm gonna need for the green bean casserole and the sweet potato. So it's mixed up or whatever, but here are two bags of green beans that I got, that I have to wash up, cut up, and then start with the casserole. So for the green bean casserole, you're gonna need green beans, you're gonna need chicken broth, and also cream of mushrooms, preferably 2 or 3 of these and 2 of these. So basically, when you cut them up and you put them in the little container and you mix it all up together, you're gonna put it in the oven for like 20 minutes or so, and it should be ready. Right now for the sweet potato, and I have the little recipes here too, because my sister was the one who showed me. But for the sweet potato, vas a necesitar, of course, your sweet potato. You gotta wash it up, peel it, and then hervirlo for around, like if you were doing a papa, you know, for it to be somewhere soft. Once you're done with that, I'm gonna smush it up, and then put some pecans to it, some cinnamon,
light brown sugar, and you're gonna top it off with some marshmallows. And the top off for the green beans will be crispy fried onions. So if you want to keep on watching and look at me cook, make sure to keep on watching. So here I have my green beans that I totally washed, and now because they are fresh, they're not the canned ones, tienes que cortarles the basically the ends and the starting thing of each one of them. So just cut them up, and then the back ones too, and then you do that to all of them, and then you'll be ready. Okay guys, so these are all the green beans cut up in pieces, you can see, and the little thing that we had to cut off. Okay, so I'm going to be transferring the green beans into here in 3, 2, 1. So guys, these are the green beans inside the casserole. So, instead of mixing this somewhere else, I'm just going to mix it all here together. So, I'm going to be adding chicken broth, of course. Just spread it around. Dump that shit. Now I have to put creamy mushrooms, and I'm gonna open it with this because I have my nails. So yeah, wish me luck, guys.
This is a giant dragonfly. Now let's put it right there because it's flying in the sky.
Dump that shit in there.
Okay, let's keep moving. This area.
A tiny bit of black pepper.
I'll push this button. And you have to guess what it sounds like. Ready?
Okay. Now I'm gonna mix it. Okay. So now that it's all mixed and it looks all kind of weird and shit, I know it. You're gonna add some the famous French cheese crispy onion.
You know what this is.
So I'm gonna be opening this up. And I'm gonna dump in one, like a little bit at a time, as y'all can see. Make sure y'all like, you're gonna mix it too. Okay. So we're gonna bake it to 350, and once it starts, I'm gonna put it in there and yeah. Okay guys, so these are the sweet potatoes. I am washing them because they were kind of dirty. Of course, they were coming from Walmart. So make sure you really wash all of them. So for these, you're going to have to peel all of them. Make sure you peel them and leave no dead skin. So as y'all can see, I already peeled all of them and they're here. Now I'm going to put some water in the little pot. They're going to come wash, so come over. I have this pot and I'm going to fill it up with water. Make sure it don't fill all the way up because I am going to eat potatoes. So, like this. I'm going to turn on this one. Put it there. And we're going to go put these potatoes inside of there. Hopefully the water is enough and it doesn't overflow.
Which one of these is healthy?
I think it's going to overflow, guys. Wait it. Okay, so I'm gonna put that there for like about 10-15 minutes when it starts boiling and it's kind of soft, and I can put the fork aside. It's gonna be ready. So guys, it's kind of put it in the oven, so I'm gonna cover it with some foil paper. Make sure you cover every single corner. And now we take it to the oven.
Good job.
We'll open the oven up.
Young at heart. Oh, let's make some art.
Weird ass turkey. Hey guys, so these are some of the mashed potatoes already mashed together with cinnamon and brown sugar. And then I'm going to put some pecans. And I'm still boiling a little bit more so I can have some more. I'm just making sure they're ready. They're kind of hard right now, so. So now we already mashed the sweet potatoes. I added cinnamon. Don't excuse this, I'm halfway doing my makeup. Brown sugar, pecans, butter, and now we're gonna mix it. Now I'm gonna be transferring this into here. So watch this be so satisfying. Spreading it out like if it was a cake or whatever. I'm gonna add a few pecans. Marshmallow, guys. Yes. Marshmallow. Look at this deliciousness. It smells good in the mouth. Ooh. All right, guys. So with this, I'm just gonna put it in like this. I'm not gonna lo voy a tapar ni nada. So the turkey's in the oven. So come on here. And I'm gonna put them in. The turkey is there. I'm gonna put this in here. And I'm gonna finish putting in the green casserole because you can't really open the turkey oven too much. So we close it up and we'll be ready back in. You ready in 15 to 25 minutes. So let's continue with the food. I still don't know what I'm gonna wear. I don't know. I'm probably just gonna wear what I'm wearing right now. Let's continue with the food.
It's cooking. It still has like almost an hour to go.
We just took these out. Let's
see how long. It says 23 minutes. But...
long mission.
I would do like
we're making gravy.
This is beautiful.
We're trying to
Honduras.
What is this?
That's our stuffing. And that we can put gravy on it. Pop.
Okay. So we got some mashed potatoes.
Wait.
This one's not sharp. Perfect.
Oh, bring the pies. Is that a refri? This is the gravy casserole.
Cheese? Okay.
And the gravy. Pies. Turkey.
Nah, mom, I swear.
Oh my god. Looks good.
So guys, if you made it to the end of this video, please, if you haven't done yet, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I hope that all of y'all had a wonderful Thanksgiving and that y'all were able to celebrate it with your family and have some fun and eat some delicious food. And I appreciate every single one of y'all for watching all of my videos and staying tuned with me. So, y'all give me ideas of what else to post. I've been wanting so bad to do like a giveaway. But I just don't think that I have, like, a big enough fan base for me to do a giveaway, right? Like, y'all, I have hella makeup. I would love to give people makeup. I would love to do that. I would love to give cute clothes and cute stuff. But I just don't feel like I have a big enough fan base. But y'all, let me know what I should do. Or if I should do anything. But, anywho, stay tuned for Wednesday's video. I know you're gonna enjoy it. So, anywho, thanks for watching and have a wonderful, blessed day.